The second test now, I'm doing same resistor, 17 turns, 0.1 ohms DC, but I'll do it on 12 volts and I do it in water. I did it at 24 volts, but it failed, it burned out instantly. It's actually heating up the water, quite cool. Okay, 24 volts. Now, let's see what happens. Electrode heater. At least the lead in wires are cooled. Water cooling, the water expanding. It's boiling. Instant boiling. Cool. Let's see what happens. Awesome. Eventually it'll get a burnout. Let it go in real time. That's it.